I wanted to cement into your subconscious mind because that is so powerful. Now, wow, again, I'm a coach, y'all. So this is me coaching.
Go ahead, keep bringing him. You know, open the door. It's yours. Go ahead. Lay it on. I'm loving this.
You should be always asking that question. Why?
Yes.
So why? Because, and I want you to answer this question, Thomas, because the listeners are going to be answering it in their mind while they're listening. When yesterday was here, what did we call it?
We call that today.
Very good. When tomorrow comes, what are we going to call it?
We're going to call it today.
So, therefore, today is the only day actually yours.
Correct.
Don't tell me about what happened yesterday. Don't tell me about what's going to come in the future. Let's go now.